10. Students set up an experiment with a small block on a ramp. The block of mass M equals 3 kilograms is released from rest at the top of the curved ramp. The length of the ramp, as measured along the curve, is L equals 3 meters, and the height is H equals 1.5 meters, as shown. There is negligible friction between the small block and the ramp. The students now move the block to a ramp that is identical to the first one, except that it has a rough surface. Figure 1 shows the block as it is sliding down the ramp. Figure 2 shows a free body diagram for the block when it is at the moment shown in Figure 1. Which of the following planes is supported by the figures? Let us examine each option one by one and explain why some of them are incorrect. A. Earth's gravitational force does less work on the block when it is on the first ramp with the rough surface. The work done by the gravitational force doesn't depend on the nature of the surface or the path followed, because the gravitational force is conservative. B. Earth's gravitational force does more work on the block when it is on the first ramp with the rough surface. Same reasoning as option A. C. Friction does negative work on the block. That is actually correct, because the friction force always makes an angle of 180 degrees with the displacement. D. Friction does positive work on the block. This is the exact opposite statement as option C, therefore it is incorrect. E. The normal force does positive work on the block. That is impossible, as the normal force is always perpendicular to the displacement. It cannot do any work on the block. Therefore, the correct answer is option C.